This is the miller's house of the Duncrief Ghost Town. The first mill was built in 1835. There was a post office, blacksmith, wagon shop, and a general store. A Methodist church and a school was built in the 1880s. Between 1870 and 2000, the population was 100. After settlers cut down the forest, floods washed away the mills. Here is the remaining foundation of the mill. The post office closed in 1913, and the town has been abandoned since, as most residents left.